last session.
Welcome everybody to this second worldwide Osho Mahaparinirvan celebration. We are celebrating Osho's day when he left the body for the second time with Swami Shrila Prempara's divine music. And it's always like this. When Osho came in our life, when he died, when he left the body, or when he had the birthday, always something happened in our house. Always new furniture came, or just something very divine happened. And we wanted to show you today, because also today Osho is coming and something beautiful happened in our house. So we wanted you to know.
Welcome all of us. Put your right hand on your crown chakra wherever you are. First stretch your palm like this. And in your top of the head, first right hand, then left hand, and rotate clockwise 7 times. Give more pressure and just hold it like this and close your eyes and witness your crown chakra. Next 1 hour, just be with me. We celebrate Osho death ceremony and you just witness your crown chakra. Go more closer with breath. In your top of the head, take deep breath, witness your crown chakra and enjoy this groove with me. Next 1 hour, I'm with you. Thank you. your left on a
divine life.
and your breath. Namah Shivaya, Hari Om. Namah Shivaya.
Come on, stand with me.
Shivaya, Hari Om.
Shiva. Hari Om. Shivaya. Thank you. diwane सदगुरु के पास आओगे तो जो उसका परमात्मा से रिश्ता है, जो उसकी भक्ति है, उससे तुम भी रंग जाओगे। शिव भी तू है अलख विनायक, गंगा सहम विनायक, गंगा सहम शिव की कृपा से
Thank you.
Come and bless this cause. Come and bless us. Hey Shiv Shambho, hey Mahadev.
आपसे आंखें मिल जाती हैं तो फिर ये दिल समझता नहीं।
आ तुम्हें कोई और देखे, Your mouth is like your breath in your heart. Give the gratitude to your feet. Just give the gratitude to your mother, father. And just give the gratitude to your being, your presence, your soul, your power, your wisdom, your love. Just be in a gratitude. Jo bhi jeevan mein achha, bura, jaisa bhi hai aapki sthiti aaj ki date mein, abhi isi waqt. परमात्मा को धन्यवाद के भाव से भर जाओ. यदि कुछ कमी है तो मुझ में कुछ कमी होगी. प्रभु तूने मुझे सदा मेरी औकात से ज्यादा दिया है. इस भाव से भर जाओ. जब तुम्हारी आंख खुलेगी तो तुम्हारे अंदर से यही शब्द निकलेंगे कि हे परमात्मा, मैं इस लायक नहीं था जो तूने मुझे दिया है. तो बिल्कुल अहोभाव से बढ़ जाओ. बी इन अ ग्रेटिट्यूड टू दिस एग्जिस्टेंस, अर्थ, एयर, वाटर, विंड, फायर, सन, मून. आप जिसको भी मानते हो उस गुरु के चरणों में भाव से भर जाओ अभी इसी वक्त. और देखो आपके आसपास सब कुछ शांत होने लग गया. गो मोर क्लोजर टू योर राइट नोस्ट्रिल. Wherever you are, just go more closer to your right nostril. Come more closer to your right nostril. आप जहां भी हो इस वक्त अपनी दाई नासिका के पास आ जाओ. Come more closer to your right nostril.
I would like to say something which I have been.
And now your right side of the body is now purifying and frozen. Meditate with, listen Osho discourse. The Osho message for you today.
One beautiful morning, Gautam Buddha had gone for a walk with his caretaker disciple Ananda. It was fall time. Trees were almost getting naked. and all the leaves were on the path, and the wind fluttering the trees and the leaves were making beautiful sounds, walking on those leaves. Buddha was immensely happy. The music of the dry leaves . He took a few leaves in his hand . Ananda asked him, I have been always thinking to ask one thing, but privacy is so difficult. You are always surrounded by people. Today you are alone in this forest. I cannot resist the temptation. I want to ask you, have you said everything to us, or have you kept some secrets? Buddha said, do you see the leaves in my hand? And do you see the leaves all over the forest? Ananda said, yes, I do see. But I don't understand that is the answer. Buddha said, you will understand. I have said only this much, and I have kept secret all these leaves that are in the whole forest. My situation is just different. I have said the whole forest. Only one thing I have kept secret. Just one leaf. Buddha had declared before his death that he will be coming after 25 centuries. And his name will be Maitreya. The Maitreya means the friend. Buddhas don't come back. No enlightened person ever comes back. So it is just a way of saying. What he is saying is of tremendous importance. It has nothing to do with his coming back. He cannot come back. What he means is that the ancient relationship between the master and the disciple will become irrelevant in 25 centuries. It is his clarity of perception. He is not predicting anything. Just his clarity to to see that as things are changing, as they have changed in the past, and as they go on changing, it will take at least 25 centuries that the master and disciple relationship will become out of date. Then the enlightened master will be only the friend. I had always wanted not to be a master to anybody. But people want a master. They want to be disciples. Hence, I played the role. It is time that I should say to you that now many of you are ready to accept me as the friend. So those who are in tune with me continuously without any breath, they are the only real friends. There are people who are sometimes in tune with me, and sometimes not in tune with me. You are asking why it happens. The reason is, you may be perhaps surprised to know, sometimes they are in tune with me because I am in tune with them. Whatever I am saying is according to them. They feel this is perfectly right. They are not in tune with me. On the contrary, because I am fulfilling some of their idea, some of their expectation, they feel they are in tune with me. That is illusion. Because once you are really in tune with me, you cannot fall out of it. But if somebody falls out of it, that simply means I have said something, I have done something which is not in accordance with you. You remain the judge. You have not dropped the judgment. Your ego is still there.
Go more closer to your right nostril.
Shrila.
दर्शन नहीं किया है इसलिए बेच रहे हो।
darshan kar lega wo kabhi aisi himmat nahi karega dhyan mein paise charge karna kabhi himmat nahi karega uski himmat hi nahi ho sakti अरे परवरदिगार है प्रभु है सबके भीतर बैठ के सांस चला रहा है उसको तुम क्या बेचोगे तुम्हारी क्या औकात तुम अभी पहुंचे नहीं हो इसलिए पैसे लेते हो लोगों से हाँ कोई अपने आप दे दे तो ले लेना चाहिए खाएगा क्या भाई मेहनत करो दिन भर चादर बुनो बाजार में जाओ उसको बेचो और सत्संग फ्री करो नहीं तो सब कुछ छिन जाएगा परमात्मा के नाम पे तुमने पैसे कमाए तुम्हारा सब कुछ छिन जाएगा There is the key, the ultimate key for you.